Let me challenge you a little bit on this, because you said decisive many times. The fact is, you can be decisive, but you can also take a wrong decision, right? Like demonetization, many people believe, very decisive, but was a bit of a disaster. So that it can go both ways. Sometimes maybe it's better to consult and be a little more, democratic.
There are no perfect governments. There are no perfect decisions.
Right.
I think one of the biggest problems with this government is their inability to accept a failure. If they can do that, because everyone fails, it's natural to fail. It's natural to commit mistake. You admit a mistake and a failure,
right,
and then you work towards it. The amount of good work this government has done is phenomenal.
Right.
But there are mistakes that have been committed. We try and push them under the carpet. And that's where civil servants do not have the courage to tell the PM. In fact,
you cited examples, positive achievements like Swachh Bharat, Ayushman Bharat. Give me an example of a mistake by this government.
Power sector. Biggest mistake. I mean, something which succeeded in Gujarat.
Deep in debt.
Has failed in other states.
Okay.
Yet what we are doing to those people who were handling power at some point in time, we are sending all wrong signals.
Okay.
Those signals have to be corrected.